ever since I bought myself a bottle of Valentine's, I've never looked back. And as fate would have it, I now am responsible for Valentine's in Kenya. And the better part of East Africa as well. I think this is a very good initiative for you to have people go back to the essentials. I think it's very necessary because that's the groundwork for pretty much everything else that you're going to do when you're making cocktails. And it would be a shame if you come out of here and then you go out there and you say you know how to make cocktails, but you really don't know how to make cocktails. So see you guys in action as well, because I know you've been taught a lot of things, but and I also know you have capable tutors or mentors. They don't want to be called teachers or bosses, but you have very suitable mentors at your disposal, really. And so I don't think you much have any room to play around or go out there and spoil your name, first of all, because you're a brand as yourselves, and then number two, tainting the images of the people who've actually gone out of their way to inform you guys or give you guys the knowledge that you need to know. So I'll be here to answer as many questions as possible. If I have the answers, we'll definitely have an interaction session with you guys. I'm more excited about seeing you guys in action than anything. Let's also have as much fun as possible. I always tell people, whenever I go for trainings or tasting sessions, I always tell people that I'm not here to have a class session. I'm here to have an interactive session. So let's be as interactive as possible with this one. Let's have a lot of fun with it. Because, I mean, let's face it, we're in the alcohol industry. There's no one who has as much fun as us. But yes, there's not so many people who have as much fun as the people who are in the alcohol and food industry as well. So yes, so let's have as much fun as possible with this one, please. And let's also make sure we come out of here with as much knowledge as we can. So once we get out there and hear it, everybody will be like, what? It was those guys who taught you. Even me, I need to go. Even me, I need to know my stuff. Even me, I need to know this. Even me, I need to know. So.
Fine. I think we all know that what the classics are, right? What are the classics for gin? Just mention. Classics for gin?
Gin.
What other classic do you know for gin?
Gin Fizz.
Gin Smash. What about vodka? What classics do you know about vodka?
Cosmo.
Apart from Cosmopolitan, please. That's the first one. I mean.
Moscow Mule.
How about tequila?
Tequila is nice. Margarita.
At least you need to mention like four.
Acapulco.
Three or four.
Diablo.
Whiskey. Yes.
Good fashion.
Expat.
It's not a classic, it's a
contemporary.
Contemporary, yes. That's what I'm trying. What about rum?
Cuba Libre.
Is that a classic?
Classic.
Okay. So as we wait, who wants to